non-humans. What it was mages the hunters and the temple guard were after.
Mages left. Hunters needed a new quarry. Hatred and prejudice will never be eradicated, and witch hunts will never be about witches. To have a scapegoat, that's the key. Humans always fear the alien, the odd. Once the mages had left Novigrad, folk turned their anger against the other races. And as they have for ages, branded their neighbors their greatest foes.
Dundee Lion! Ready some tankards! With guests!
Geralt! Ciri! When I learned Geralt had found you...
Glad to see you in one piece too, Dandelion.
Where have you two been?
Went to Kaer Morhen first, then Velen.
Leave him alone, Zoltan. Can't you see their beat? In fact, you look terrible. Like you could really use some rest.
Gladly take some. Point me to a room.
Of course. Come on, little Swallow. I'll take you.
Let's meet later, Geralt. I've a little matter to resolve. I'll freshen up, then await you in the square in Gildorf.
Right. Anything happened while we were away?
Pretty Polly came down with a fever. That oyster caught a knife between the ribs, and they're late delivering the sodden triple mead.
Dandelion. Lodge of sorceresses. Triss and Yen were supposed to gather the remnants.
They're working on it. Triss is upstairs, waiting for you. Yennefer's gone to Crippled Cates.
Yen? At that portside dive? Why?
Didn't inform me. Imagine that. Ah, and that elf of yours moved into the Ruby Suite. Told me to tell you he's waiting, too.
Gave him your best room?
He didn't exactly ask. I prepared another room for him, but he blew past me and locked himself in the Ruby. Hasn't peeked out since. Barely eats, drinks only water, and the only thing I've heard from him is, I wish to know when Windblade and Zeriel arrive.
Thanks. Looks like I'll have my hands full. Need a hanky? Gotta admit, never expected this of you.
You humans have unusual tastes. How did you fare on Bald Mountain?
Need to ask? You're a sage.
I ask as a courtesy. A concept you clearly forgot when you left without uttering a word.
Ciri was in a hurry.
I know, so she wrote in her letter. But that is not my concern. You eliminated Imlareth adeptly. So adeptly, you might say you inspired me.
Meaning?
The loss of one of his great generals has weakened Eredin significantly. Two others remain.
How do we get rid of them?
Caranthir is a loyalist, but Gels, that is another story. He was a devoted follower of our former king. And as it happens, Eredin poisoned our beloved ruler.
How do you know? Or are you bluffing?
Eredin made sure very few individuals knew of his betrayal. Most are now dead.
Didn't answer my question.
How matters not. What matters is, I know. And I've an idea how to use this knowledge.
Haven't mentioned killing Gels.
Such drastic means are not always necessary.
So you probably plan to offer him a deal.
Brilliant deduction. Bravo.
Fine. So what do you propose?
Why, to bring Gels here. Show him the truth of what happened.
Fabulous plan, if we only knew where to find him.
We do. In the land of the NL.
Land of the NL?
You don't recall. After all, you did travel with Eredin for some time. The land of the Elderfolk. The world where we arrived centuries ago, a world that is now our home. The Red Riders come from there. And it is there where we will find Gels.
Think you're forgetting something. You and Ciri might know how to travel between worlds, but me? Not so much.
You clearly know there are many other worlds apart from the one where we now stand. They're linked by passages, hidden gateways that afford travel from one world to another. Of course, few know of these gateways. Even fewer can locate them.
Elven sages, for example?
for example. One such passage will open soon near where we are, fortuitously enough. Between this noble edifice and the butcher's yard. That's our chance. Shall we go?
Let's go.
This is the place. Once we enter, there'll be no returning until we reach Gels. Ready?
Yes, let's go.
Remember, wherever you land, search for a place that looks like this one. We shall meet sooner or later.
Mean we'll be separated?
It's possible. I lack your ward's talent. Zirel is the lady of time and space. I merely know how to use this arcane knowledge to a limited degree. It's time.
Like this. Someone must have lit it. With any luck, it was a certain grouchy elven sage.
Took you a while? Did you run into trouble?
No. Just taking in the sights. What is this place? Feels like I've been here before.
You have. You fought Eridan's projection here. Before that, Ciri fought here. For you.
What are you talking about?
Ever wondered how you managed to leave the Red Riders?
Many times, but I don't remember a thing.
Ciri came for you. She sensed you were in danger, tore you from the Hunt's grasp, then deposited you in the woods near Kaer Morhen.
Did Eridan start hunting her because of that? Because of me? Why didn't she say anything?
What would it have changed?
Where are we? World of the Enel?
No. This is Ted-Dera, the time of the end. The world destroyed by the White Frost. Alas, this awaits us all, though at differing stages of our existence.
So calm when you say that.
Eridan succumbed to his knowledge of the apocalypse. Fear rules him now. I'll not commit the same error.
Care to clarify?
Not here. Not now.
Going after Gels is proving quite a trek, but I still don't know why he's so important.
Eridan differs from the king he killed. Power for its own sake interests him. He has little patience for bureaucracy. He spends most of his time atop his steed, leading the Red Riders. So what does he need in the capital? A good viceroy. Gels is an excellent administrator and an even better plotter. He's the most dangerous individual amongst the NL.
He got any weaknesses?
Yes. He's righteous.
I was hoping we wouldn't get separated.
I warned you it could happen.
Where'd your journey take you?
Through a world whose son had just died. I barely reached the next passage in time.
Light on the Peak. Was that you?
I thought it might aid your passage. After all, that is what lighthouses do. Show the way.
Doesn't look safe here either. Let's go.
Oh! Who's this? And why are they here?
I believe we're done for the day, my tulip. Be a dear and leave us alone. For I think we can agree this matter is between us and us alone, correct? Creevan Espain, at Corman Maka and the Witcher of Rivia. Ketmil. Do you like my new model? Something of Lara Doran about her, wouldn't you agree, Creevan?
Her height, perhaps. Nothing more.
I see I've touched a tender spot. So let's change the subject, shall we? Care for a drink?
Didn't come here for tea.
I must admit, you appearing here. Quite the surprise, Witcher. Incidentally, interesting choice of allies. Do you think Avalach is honest with you? Just curious.
No, but honesty's not a facet of your species. So quit spewing bile. Won't gain you anything.
I detect a shadow of impatience in your faces, it seems. So what brings you here?
I've come to tell you who killed our king.
You've gone through a great deal of trouble to reach me. So I must believe you've put equal effort into preparing this lie.
You shall see the truth. You will dream it.
You've been a neuromancer. My intuition was correct. This will be interesting.
Better believe it. This way, please.
Witcher Geralt, a true man of action. Might I know where we're going?
To the world of the Enshae. Directly this time.
Let's go, before any guards show up.
I take it I needn't introduce our guest.
Greetings, Cyril. So it's true. The swallow has befriended the fox.
There's naught you can do to make us turn on one another.
Avalach blackmailed you. Do you not remember? Tried to force you to warm our king's bed. Treated your body like a side of pork.
I remember. But I also remember what you advised Eredin do with me once I was caught. And I remember what the Red Riders did at Kaer Morhen.
I didn't come here to argue. The proof you promised, where is it?
You will see it. In your dream.
Ah, yes. The Oneiromancer. Visions that cannot be fabricated. Do you wish to show me how Eredin murdered our king? What then? Am I to incite the NL against Eredin? Call for revolution? And proclaim Avalach our new king.
Don't flatter yourself. Defy Eredin. That's all you need to do.
Very well. Have your oracle summon dreams of my king's last moments.
We shall all dream them, to make certain there are no misunderstandings.
Why not?
Dead. Long live the king.
You must face him on your terms, in this world. In a place of your choosing. It's your only chance. Sail to Skelliger and find the Sunstone. With it, you will summon the Naglfare. Eredin will come too. Should he call for reinforcements, no NL will answer.
You have done the thing most just. A new portal to Tir na n'Liath will open. I shall stabilize it and you will return. Come with me.
Just as well. Could have been bluffing. Might have just said that so we'd let him go. Damn it, we should have pressed him.
Calm down. Avalar knows him better. We'll hear him out when he returns.
Speak of the devil.
Geralt's worried. He believes we let Gales go too easily.
He got off cheap and easy. Sold us a few pieces of advice, some story about a sunstone.
He gave us his assurance that he'll not support Eredin. And that is quite a lot.
Seems to me you have a plan. Care to share it with us?
Once we find the sunstone, aided by your sorceresses and their magic, we shall draw Eredin's ship to a bay along the coast of Undvik. We will wait in ambush, lay a trap. When the King of the Hunt arrives, we will spring it and kill him.
Just like that?
Defeating Eredin will be no small feat, but we will accomplish it. Find the sorceresses of the lodge, and we'll meet at the port. Then we sail to Skellige.
Couldn't help it. I'm curious about this little matter you have to resolve.
When I was last in Novigrad, I had my share of troubles.
So I heard.
A few people helped me then. Others, not so much. Now I mean to repay them both. Coming with?
Lead the way.
We need to go to Temple Isle.
Don't remember you being religious?
Nor am I now. Let's go. Almost there.
Where are we going exactly?
To see Horsen Jr.
Bit late for that. He's dead.
I asked Sultan, and he said Horsen's alive and well on Temple Isle.
I was there, stuck a sword in his gut.
Your hand must have slipped, because it seems he's recovered.
What?
Here to see Mr. Wiley.
Mr. Wiley's expecting important guests, so bugger off, you... Chance!
Make a deal, maybe?
Yeah, a deal.
Go on upstairs. Boss is waiting.
Well, well. Who do we have here? Finally found your little ward. Took your sweet fucking time.
Seems in fine health to me.
Ah, because you thought you'd kill me that time. Surprise the fucking prize. Shut your trap, witch! Before somebody fills that hole for you.
Enough! I'll finish what you started.
Whoa, stop! It's me, Dudu, Dudu Bieberfell. You really didn't recognize me.
Dudu?
Wait, Ciri. After the heist, after Dijkstra's vault was emptied, you vanished. How'd I find you? Quick.
Butcher's yard, the mummer's play, Priscilla's. You dragged me onto the stage.
Sheathe your sword, Ciri. It's Dudu.
God! You give me quite the scare.
Not wise to play games with a witcher.
Horsen Jr. Was there no one else you could impersonate?
Once we'd fled, I'd no idea what to do. I could only hide for so long. They'd find me sooner or later. It wasn't our decision. We knew he was dead, but not many others had caught on. That was my chance.
No one mourned for Horsen Jr. In all his miserable life, he'd never helped a soul. Amusingly, once dead, he became a useful member of society. They say everyone deserves a second chance. Seems true enough. Horsen got his, in a way, sharing it with a Doppler named Dudu.
That was courageous, Dudu. I'd never expect it from you.
Neither would I. Oh, by the way, you've no idea at the relief I feel you're alive and well.
And I'm relieved I didn't slit your throat.
Chose an interesting line of business.
Dudu's always had a head for numbers. What's a few brothels and casinos? He'll manage.
That's the thing. I don't need to. 2 weeks after Wiley died, I announced I'd seen the light of the eternal fire, sold all the illegal enterprises. I'm a blue water trader now.
Horson's men didn't protest?
I've contacts in the guilds. Run a thriving trade. Profits are twice what they were before. To Wiley's men, a purse twice as heavy means twice as much respect for the men handing it to them.
Be careful. You could get found out.
Wiley's men are too stupid to catch on. His colleagues ain't much better. Mind you, even you were fooled.
And that might have ended very badly for you.
True. I get a bit carried away at times, but mostly I'm careful.
Time's up.
Right. We must still go by the Golden Sturgeon.
It was nice to see you both. And take care of yourselves.
You too.
So long, Dudu.
Gave you a chance.
Should have taken it.
I spit on anything you give me.
You'll regret that, you cow.
Mind your manners. You're talking to a lady.
Stay out of this. This is not your concern.
Sure it is.
You're a fucking freak too.
He is. Very dangerous at that. The butcher of White Orchard.
What'd he do there? Trim the trees?
Eugen. He slew half the village. Dragged the bodies of the alderman and his wife behind his horse to Novigrad. Let's get out of here.
That's pretty good advice your friend's offering.
Sorry.
Thank you. I seem more determined this time.
Shouldn't cross them, I told you.
I'm to bar non-humans from this establishment because some thugs threatened me. Not likely.
It's so good to see you, B.
And you, Siri. Who's your charming companion?
Geralt of Rivia.
That Geralt? Very nice to meet you. I've heard so much.
Really? What, for example?
For example, how you've saved her from woes so many times she's lost count. And how you always know how to make her laugh. That's Siri, of course. Other ladies, however.
Bee, I'm standing right here.
All right. So, what brings you here, darlings?
I wanted to thank you for everything.
Oh, stop. Anyone would have done the same in my shoes.
Not many would have done it with such courage. Thank you. This is for you. A trinket to remember me by.
Oh, my. It's beautiful. Thank you. So, will you stay for stew? And keep slaughtered a piglet this morning?
Thanks. But we must still visit Far Corners.
Ah, off to see Valdo, eh? Well, shan't stop you then. They'll feed you properly there too, no doubt. Farewell to you both. And do take care of our Witcher.
I will. So long. Yours?
Siri, you devil incarnate, where have you been?
Come here, darling. Hello. What's this? Brought your granddad?
Hagar, you're incorrigible. Allow me to introduce Geralt of Rivia.
Ah, greetings. We've heard heaps about you.
Likewise, and thanks for helping Siri.
Oh, we had no choice. Found it hard to refuse a lass like her. Well, good you're here. Come in the nick of time. Would have been gone by tomorrow.
You're leaving?
They're to start resettling non-humans shortly. We'd rather stay ahead of events.
I understand.
Problem is, we just lost two horses, and another two are too weak to haul anything.
Ah, we'll manage somehow. We don't leave till tomorrow, so naught to worry about today.
Yes, for some. I'm off to see a merchant. There's a chance I can trade our Nax for a healthy horse. Wouldn't want Valdo to have anything to worry about tomorrow.
Anyway, we can help.
Oh, don't fret about us. We always get by somehow. Right, Siri? What brings you here?
I've come to apologize. I disappeared so suddenly, then...
Ah, pish posh. What matters is you're back, and you're well.
This is for you. All that you loan me, plus a small premium.
Siri, you know I can't take this.
And you know I shan't let you refuse.
I know. We'll make it the pot for a wager. Do you still race?
Of course.
Then I challenge you. Geralt, will you join us?
Gladly.
A man after my own spirit. Come.
Geralt, choose one of these.
Coming, coming. Can still beat you.
I let you win.
Lovely race! Well, this calls for a celebration. Stay the evening. We've several barrels of Kedwin's best. Bonfires to be lit soon, round which all will gather. This night shall be ours.
You know, perhaps it's not my concern, but I'm glad you and Yennefer have ended up together.
Me too.
You took your time.
Guess we both needed a while to grapple with it.
So, what was it like? You know, when the wish lost its hold. What did you feel?
Well, there we were, the two of us, on the mountaintop. I looked at her and... and felt like I was exactly where I was supposed to be, at long last.
More wine?
Thanks.
I'm glad we stayed.
Me too. They like you here.
I like them too. Oh, I'd love to join them. Drink and race, travel from town to town. Not worry a whit about anything.
Something worrying you now?
What awaits us?
Defeating the Hunt won't be easy, but with the Lodge's support, Avalax, we can do this.
I fear fighting the Hunt will only be the beginning, for me at least.
What do you mean?
You promised!
In jest?
Sometimes I wish I could be like them.
Me too. Being a witch is a burden sometimes.
As is my inheritance. I'd so like to be ordinary.
Your life is yours exclusively. You choose who you are.
Geralt, you know that's never been true. All because of this damned Elderblood. My gift. My curse. Granted me all of these powers, but it's also why I've spent my life fleeing, hiding.
Then it's time to end this. Once we defeat Eredin, you'll be free.
Really? Eredin's hardly alone. There are others. They have plans for me. It was the sorceresses of the Lodge once. Now it's my father. Even Yennefer.
You're forgetting Avalach.
Avalach's different. He is intent on my gift not falling into the wrong hands. Not spinning out of control. It's why he teaches me, protects me.
The sooner you get rid of that illusion, the better.
What do you mean?
There'll come a day when Avalach will ask you for a favor.
Perhaps. But if so, it will be a very, very long time from now. And I'm certain whatever it is, he'll give me a choice. I will have the option to refuse.
Hope you're right.
That's Pablo. I plan to learn how to juggle one day.
Incredibly useful skill.
Finally found you two. Enjoying yourselves?
Bonfires, wine, jugglers. What more could you ask for?
I could name a few things I'd trade it for, but it's a life.
You seem concerned. Things not go well with the merchant.
Lost cause. The man refused to trade. I said I'd buy. He asked three arms and a host of legs for one healthy animal. We need horses. But we'll have to find another way to get them.
Ho, ho, I sense trouble.
I knew you'd warm to the notion. We mean to sneak into the man's stable. With 30 head, a few more or less won't make a difference in his life. Coming with?
Of course.
Gotta be another way to solve this. Just so happens I got some coin I could lend you.
We'd have no way to repay you.
Wouldn't have to.
A generous offer, but not one to resolve this situation. The merchant didn't object to our coin. He objected to us. I'll not trade with such scum. I believe those were his words. And if he'll not trade, we've no choice but to steal from him.
What can I do? Gotta help those in need.
Yes, yes, yes!
Must say, you didn't seem the type to me.
What type?
Steady. Time to go. We'll meet by the stables.
did it!
Excellent work! Did you see the two fools who tried to chase us?
Almost tripped over their own boots.
Thanks, Geralt. That was splendid.
Yeah, a nice change from killing monsters.
Thanks for your help, and for visiting.
It was so good to see you all again. Hang in there, and take care of yourselves.
Don't forget us. So long.
I must bid Valdo farewell.
All right. See you at Dandelion's then. Got some things to take care of in town.
See you, Geralt.